Yes.
Lisa's going to translate a little bit into Romanian. Does this one work too, Lisa? Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to take you on a little voyage tonight.
Vă vom lua pentru o mică excursie în seara aceasta.
If you don't understand or you can't hear, speak up.
Dacă nu înțelegeți sau nu puteți auzi bine, vorbiți mai tare. Spuneți.
So our voyage is the voyage of the Jews.
Călătoria noastră este călătoria evreilor.
We start with the Jews that we call the Sephardic Jews, which are the Jews of the Balkans, which is where we are here. These ones are a little bit to the west, in Thessaloniki, in Salonika. And the language that we spoke is Ladino. Have you ever heard of Ladino?
Yes.
Vom începe cu călătoria evreilor sefardici. O parte din ei se află în Balcan, au ajuns și în Balcan și vom cânta din repertoriul evreilor de Saloniki. Limba în care se cântă, care se vorbește de evrei sefardici, este Ladino.
This language, just like Yiddish of the Eastern European Jews, was a mix of Hebrew and German. Ladino is a mix of Spanish and Hebrew.
Deci, asemănător cu limba evreilor est-europeni, Ashkenaz, care este Yiddish, este o amestecătură de germană medievală și ebraica, la fel, limba latino este o amestecătură de spaniola medievală și ebraica.
Okay. And now I'm going to sing you three songs. The first one is a lullaby, and it basically says, sleep, my beautiful loved one. Second one, I will sing you actually in Hebrew. It's about a brown girl who got very dark from the sun and how her brothers made her work outside. And that's how come she got so dark. But it's in Hebrew, I'll sing it that way.
Al doilea va fi în ebraică, al doilea va fi în ebraică, tot oricând de origina sefardică, dar va fi cântat cuvinte în ebraică. Despre o fată brunetă care de la soară a venit brunetă, mai.
And the third one is another lullaby, also in Ladino. That's our first set.
Al treilea este tot un cântec de lullaby, de dormit, a dormit cu mine. Cum se spune în asta? De la mine.
said, I'm sorry. So in 1930, there was a project called the Hans Nathan Jewish Folk Song Project.
Deci în anul 1930 a existat un proiect care s-a chemat Hans Nathan, un proiect de muzică evrească.
He sent postcards to very famous Jewish composers.
El a trimis multe scrisori, se afloșa cărți poștale, multe muzicieni evrei.
In an effort to create folk songs and send them all around the world, and created folk songs that they were already written. The folk songs were already written.
Într-un efort de a crea, crea muzică folk, de fapt, într-un din muzică care deja era scrisă, era existat, dar să o organizeze.
And the composers created arrangements for them. They were very famous arrangers. I'm going to sing you three arrangements.
Okay. Și compozitorii au creat niște aranjamente muzicale și o să cântăm
Three. The first one, Stefan Volpe.
Primul este Stefan Volpe, probabil.
Second, Paul Dessau.
Al doilea, Paul Dessau.
Third one, Kurt Weill.
Kurt Weill.
Very famous composers that you may have heard of in other contexts.
Compozitori foarte faimoși pe care probabil că unii din voi l-ați auzit în alte contexte de muzică.
But these are simple Israeli folk songs.
Dar acestea sunt muzică simplă folk israeliană.
They take an amazing, excellent pianist.
În cauza asta am luat un pianist excelent, ca și al meu.
Oh.
last one. Just listen for the through composed. It doesn't sound at all like a folk song. It's Kurt Weill. Sounds very modern.
Thank you.
Canadian, Ben Steinberg, and orchestrated by Stephen Mercurio. That was a prayer for Friday night. And Oseh HaShalom means to bring peace, to bring peace. And I love that arrangement because I think you really feel to bring in the peace. The next prayer, Lidor Vador, was written by, let me just check. I'm having a blank. Finkelstein. And it's also one of my favorites. What it means is from generation to generation. So from generation to generation, we proclaim the goodness of God and the majesty of God. Did everybody understand?
Yes.
Oh.
hope you have enjoyed our little tour of the world. We went from east to west. And we're going to end with a beautiful prayer for the state of Israel. I think we all need a prayer for peace, but especially Israel always needs. And the prayer says, Our God in heaven, we pray for wisdom for the leaders of the state of Israel. And I love this because it was written by my teacher in cantorial school, Saul Zinn. It was written a long time ago, 35 years ago actually. And I'm going to ask you all, please learn this melody. It's very easy. And everybody, you may already know it, but I'm going to teach it to you. Actually, I'm going to take a little mini break while we teach it to them. Yep. Just the melody. Okay? Actually, Almog is going to teach you. And so the words are this. Repeat after me. Avinu.
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 Our Father. Our Father. Sheba Shamayim. Sheba Shamayim. Who is in heaven? Tzur Yisrael.
Tzur Yisrael.
Guide Israel. Would you say guide Israel?
Guiding, yes.
Vigoalo.
Yeah, rock of Israel.
Rock of Israel. Vigoalo and his
Redeemer.
Redeemer and his Redeemer. Tzur Yisrael, Rock of Israel, and his Redeemer. Okay? Tzur Yisrael, Tzur.
Tzur Yisrael.
Ve, and ve, ve, go alo.
Go alo.
Go alo. Now listen to our melody.
Thank you.
So, thank you for the beautiful. So our small encore is Israeli songs. And I'll sing them if you promise to sing along. Promise? So we have Hoshata Ekalitus. We have Aladvash Veala Oketz. And we have Yerushalayim Shel Zahav.
Thank you.